The St. Lucia Solid Waste Management Authority is concerned about the potential impact of indiscriminate garbage disposal on the environment and health. The authority's education and public information manager says because there will be no collection of garbage on Christmas and New Year's Day, citizens need to ensure that they do not put out their solid waste on those days.
What we would like to do is really to encourage persons to ensure that the waste is placed out only on the collection days. And sometimes persons don't feel comfortable containing waste at home, but it is the ideal thing to do. It is better to contain waste at home than to take it and go and dump it in another community.
Ms. Jean says transportation of waste is the biggest issue. She says bins are overflowing in various communities.
Just imagine you preparing Christmas lunch, ready to have your meal at table, but you cannot open your door, you cannot open your window, because some persons from other communities have dumped waste near your home. And I think during this season, we need to try to think of others even more. And there's a tendency for us to think of only ourselves, not thinking of others. Let us think of our actions and how our actions would impact others, especially when these actions impact persons negatively.
The St. Lucia Solid Waste Management Authority is calling on members of the public to cooperate so the indiscriminate dumping of waste does not become a major problem during the holidays season. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting.